Welcome to the product lecture room. My name is Arno Tromp, and today I would like to introduce you to this brand new design camera. It's a multi-sensor camera with four lenses, up to 20 megapixels. They are fully adjustable. It's an outdoor use camera, IP67 and IK10, but also can be used inside. Normally, when we are monitoring a square, a parking or a crossing, we need multiple cameras to cover this. The problem with this kind of solution is that we need multiple cameras. That means an infrastructure that will cost you more, you need multiple cameras. So Hikvision came up with a solution to use multiple cameras integrated into one housing with one IP address. Using four sensors, motorized zoom, 2.8 to 12 millimeter. What's also unique about this camera is the night vision. Infrared light is covering 360 degrees of the camera. And this makes a really good image in the night. We would like to show you some real performance. We have installed this camera on our European headquarters. We have four independent sensors covering the whole parking lot, using the motorized autofocus lens to zoom into any detail that we like. Thanks to the 360 degree coverage of our aerial lights, this camera provides an excellent image during the night. So this camera, when we open it up, we have four individual lenses. They are all fully adjustable, so we can change the direction, like this. We can change the angle, and we can even rotate the image. All the four sensors are motorized, so every scene can be created from this camera. The LED light, the infrared light, is hidden in here. That gives a 360 degree coverage. If we turn the camera around, we can see the interfaces that we can use. One IP connection for four cameras. Fiber. Audio interfaces. Power and alarm inputs. So here's the conclusion. If you're looking for a camera that can be widely used for parking lots, crossings, or even indoor, that has four integrated lenses, that saves a lot of cost on your infrastructure. Infrared light, 360 degrees, this is your best option. Thank you for watching. See you next time.